I would appeal to anybody who has information, but in particular in relation to this matter, anyone within the drug using or drug supply community within North Essex, Coggeshall, Kelvedon. If you have that one piece of information that's going to allow me to find Christopher's body or to lead me to the persons responsible for his death, I would urge you to contact Essex Police, or if not contact Essex Police, contact Crimestoppers anonymously, and they will pass on the information to me.